for us today, Florida Nate, defensive tackle Tyler Davis. You have our road question. When are you ready?
How has the disruption from the defensive line, and I guess particularly the interior, been what you guys wanted to be through three games?
I would say yes. I think we're on the track. We're just trying to prove it each and every week. I feel like every week we have improved since the past 3 weeks, so we're on track.
Saturday was
y'all's
best?
Yes, I think, yes. I just feel like we were just all in tune with each other. I mean, we made the plays that were coming to us and stuff like that, and we was able to, you know, be disruptive. So.
What strikes you about Florida State and their challenges they present?
A lot of stuff they do. Of course, they have, you know, Jordan Travis, a great quarterback. They have, you know, great backs, great receivers. And then the offensive line, you know, they're big. They can move people. They move a bunch of people. So it's going to be a great challenge for us.
With Travis's mobility and ability to do so much with his legs, you have to be more cognizant of staying in your lane.
He's definitely a headache to, you know, guard against. But, you know, we love it. It's definitely going to be fun. I think it's definitely a great challenge.
What do you think about the success
of
this defensive line?
Oh, yeah, it's been amazing. Just, you know, seeing, you know, like people like, you know, Peter and TJ Parker just go out there and make plays. It's always fun to see, even the, you know, some guys that have been here, like Payne Page, Demonte, you know, everybody just stepping up, you know, Cade. It's been great to see.
You've been here for a while, though. Clemson, Florida State, rivalry games, you've noticed
some
exits there. Just take us through,
like,
I know that's a big game for y'all this year.
Yeah, it's a big game. I would say it's just a big game because this is the battle we're in this week, and I feel like it's just, you know, it's always great to be in the Death Valley and play against somebody in our hometown. So, I feel like it's going to be fun.
You know a lot of guys in the roster still?
Yeah, I know. Me and Ronaldo Green, me and him were high school teammates. So, yeah, it's fun to go against him. You know, he's a guy to just go ahead and, like, just get advice. He always seeking it, so he always comes to me if he, you know, if he needs help with something or he wants advice or something. It's easy for me to give advice to Peter. You know, he's just a great guy, so it's pretty easy. I think I played pretty good. I mean, I know there's some plays here and there I want to get back, of course, from Duke, you know, just looking at the film. But against FSU, I just want to go out there and play my, my best game because, you know, it's the next game. I want to keep on getting better every game, so I want to have a better performance I had against FSU. So,
It'll
mean a lot, you know, just, you know, of course you're going to get Florida State. I mean, they're historic, but, you know, I just try to go out there and just go out there and win every battle we're in. So, yeah.
Thanks, Tyler.
Anyone else for Tyler?
As one of the team defensive leaders, I just kind of evaluate the response to now with everyone's time.
Yeah, I think with any like team, you know, when adversity hits, we would definitely come more together, and you know, just definitely challenge each other, hold each other more accountable. So I think we responded in a very great way, you know, just keeping taking one game at a time and just focus on the opponent we have next.